Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Tone deaf, baby.
Wait, that was not the name of your band,
no,
though.
No, that was not it.
It was not called
It was late-term abortion was the name of the band.
I mean,
you can see it right there. Okay,
the
this
names.
Is how method acting I was. That was a real bicycle chain around my neck.
Are you serious?
And after, I don't know, 12 times of doing it, I was literally, I couldn't move. I could not move. Maybe that's what's wrong with my neck these days.
No.
I'm gonna call Spike. You know, Michael Imperioli wrote this script.
I
a lot of people
do not
know that. Michael Imperioli and a man named Victor Colicchio.
And how did Spike pitch it to you? Because he had you in mind from day one.
Well,
which is
Michael did. He's the one that brought me in. And my original audition was with Benicio Del Toro to play the John Leguizamo role. So, I mean, the whole experience was amazing. It really was. Yeah.